every home will now have a computer.
Just crashed again.